What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to use custom hitsounds for OSU on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, locate your OSU application. In my case, it's in my Applications folder. Right-click the app icon and select Show Package Contents. Navigate to Drive, OSU, Songs. This folder will show you a list of currently installed bitmaps. Select the bitmap where you want to use custom hitsounds. This will help you choose which audio files to replace. In order to use a custom hitsound, make sure to download the correct sound files to your system, in case you haven't already done this. The Custom Hitsound Library is a great resource for getting sound samples. Hitsounds should be in the WAV or OGG format, as these have no playback delay and are loop correct. Sound files in MP3 format have slight delays and may not accurately match up to the song you are trying to hitsound. Once the sound files are placed inside the bitmaps folder, they must be named appropriately in order for OSU to recognize them as hitsounds. In this example, replace the hitsound to drum hitclap 3. After replacing the audio file and starting up OSU, you will hear your preferred custom hitsound. More information, sound samples and tips will be in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.